sporting event. Prestigious list. It's the ultimate dream for any racing driver. We have a new Formula One world champion. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. This also means that there's no catching our leader anymore and we crown a new world.
Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here. Ali increases their championship lead. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going to go for Marcus Ericsson. He's clearly got a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, and he's matured a lot over the past few seasons, which served him well today.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Anthony, it's good.
Amazing performance out there. You must be really happy. It doesn't get much better than a win at this track, does it? You must be thrilled to be up on the podium. You had a close battle today, didn't you?
Nice job this season. You've been performing well, and that's putting us in a strong negotiating position contract-wise. Plus, my 10% is getting more valuable. So enjoy your break and keep up the good work next year. Here we can adjust the terms of our proposal. The more ambitiously we set our targets, the more willing the team will be to give us better perks. We'll have a few chances to suggest a deal, but we need to be careful. If a proposed contract exceeds your value to the team, it will be rejected, and too many attempts will leave us stuck with the original offer. We're asking for too much here. We need to make some compromises. All right, the terms have been agreed. All that's left is to sign the paperwork. You'll be on this new deal from the next race weekend. Remember to select a driver that you consider your rival from the rivalry screen on the workstation. Performing well against your rival can earn you respect and better terms when it comes to our contract reviews.
Okay, it's a new season, fresh start, but by no means a clean slate when it comes to development. We're always pushing forwards, and hopefully when you get out there this weekend, you'll be able to feel the progress we've made over the last 12 months. I won't wish you good luck, just good hunting. Go show them how it's done.
We're coming to the end of my video right now, so if you guys want to support my channel, Happy Carlo 9, give the thumbs up if you like the video, click on the bell button if you want to subscribe to more of my video content that I provided, and comment on the video that I posted below the description. So support my channel, Happy Carlo 9, and thanks a lot for watching my video. So bye, everybody, and peace out. Thanks.